we take you out to in-season tournament East Group A. Indiana healthy in town, taking on Tyrese Maxey in the Philadelphia 76ers. Maxey dropped a 50-piece nugget the other night. Tyrese Haliburton ready to go. We'll take you to the first quarter. Sixers turnover. Haliburton no look to Obi Toppin for the fast break slam. Watch him fly. Joel Embiid spins, drops in the hook. Philadelphia up 22-21. Haliburton, two plays from him, fakes the pass and drains the three. And then why not do it again? A nice step back triple. Indiana up 34-26. Second quarter, Tyrese Maxey, coast to coast, hits the layup. Philly down two. Tyrese Haliburton fakes the handoff, knocks down the three. Indiana up 11. Late second quarter, Tyrese Haliburton no look to Obi Toppin again for the reverse layup in transition. At halftime, Indiana up 63-54. We take you to the third quarter. Haliburton drives, drops in the floater. Indiana up 10. Andrew Nembhard steal, an assist to Obi Toppin in transition. Indiana up 76-67. D'Anthony Melton feeds Joel Embiid in the paint for the score. Embiid with 39 points, 12 rebounds in the game. Fourth quarter, Tyrese Maxey says, my turn, step back three. Then Maxey drives down the lane, gets the slam, 27 points, 6 assists for Tyrese Maxey. But Haliburton has something to say about it. Alley-oop to Obi Toppin. Watch this, what a pass by Tyrese Haliburton. Obi gets up there. Fourth quarter, Haliburton, running hook off the glass. Then passes it back to Miles Turner for three. Turner with 17 points. And then Tyrese Haliburton says, my time again. Drains the step back three. Tyrese Haliburton finishes with 33 points, 15 assists, 0 turnovers. And Indiana wins this one, 132-126, snapping the Sixers' 8-game winning streak.